When it comes to NCEA achievement and education, Māori students at Kura do far better than Māori in mainstream schooling.
We actually work extremely hard against all the odds and we achieve a lot of success for our students. But it's a struggle.
That struggle, Kura claim, is due to the Ministry of Education not fulfilling its treaty obligations.
The words on paper might look great, but the practice has been poor.
A breakdown in relationship the Waitangi Tribunal heard today is untenable.
They continue to treat us as a service provider, and you provide the service, but we will dictate how you will provide that service.
There are calls for an independent Māori education authority, similar to the government-announced Māori health authority. The minister is open to options, but has reservations.
Is it jobs for people? Is it cars? Is it cell phones? I'm not into that. I'm not into replacing one Eurocentric bureaucracy with a brown bureaucracy.
The government's appointed a board to investigate the future of Māori education, but it's been snubbed by Kura, Kohanga Reo and Whare Wānanga.
I said, I want you to lead this. I want you to develop this. And for 14 months I got the runaround, and then they finally just said, no, we're not interested, and their words were in your agenda.
An agenda Kura claim has hampered their growth for the last 37 years.
Insisting on doing things their way as opposed to doing it our way, which we know to be the right way for our people.
Something these students are experiencing as the treaty claim for Kura is considered. Mikey Sherman, One News.